books. 10 years ago, most people in Cuba could not read, and most books were imported from abroad. Today, the presses cannot keep up with the demand. Last year, over 70 million books were printed in Cuba. That such an explosive change does not come to a country without